All right, well, if you haven't heard, Present Toys is going to be releasing a whole bunch of X-Men 12-inch action figures. So we've already seen Cyclops, and now here is Magneto. Dun, 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 dun. Comes with two interchangeable heads, one with his gray long hair, and then, of course, one with his helmet, looking all dapper. You can see it's probably going to be the next two are going to be Wolverine, and I think Bishop as the next one, or maybe Cable. I don't know. One of the, either Bishop or Cable. But anyways, back to Magneto here. Base sculpt looks great. Again, I've heard mixed results with people with Present Toys. Some people love them. Some people don't like them. Are they on par with Hot Toys? No, but are they, you know, up there getting better? Yes. From what I'm seeing from these promo photos, and I said this in all the videos of Present Toys, their photographer really knows how to take high resolution professional photos to basically suck in the customers to be like, yeah, you know what? I got to get this. From what I'm seeing here, this is a fantastic looking Magneto. There's no doubt about it. It captures a lot of cool details. Has a sense of realism with comic combination, both in one. I love when toy makers do that. It really does add like an aura of like, yeah, like, you know, it's coming out of the comic. That for me personally as a toy collector, that's what I love. I love comic book characters coming to life. That's what I want, because you know what? When you're growing up, comics, you would just see them on paper, and now it's like, here they are, real. You can touch them, you can feel them, you can pose them. You can see what it comes with. It comes with interchangeable hands and all that. Not sure about that chair. I don't know if that's a separate thing. I don't know if that's a deluxe version. I don't have details on that, but if someone does, drop a comment below, let everyone know the chair that he's sitting in. Does that come with a deluxe set, or is that like just a prop that Present Toys is using? Anyway, once pre-orders do open up, we'll let everyone know officially. Places like Toys Wonderland will be selling it. 1/6 Kit, 1/6 Outfitters.com as well. Those are the main places that I know that I, you know, usually sell these figures, and they're good sites. For now, you guys can head on over to Facebook. Link in the description of the video to check out more over there. All right, take care, everyone.